You're expecting your next load of ductile iron pipe any minute, and your goal is to unload your pipe as safely and quickly as possible. Before you let the truck take off, you need to understand and follow these guidelines before receiving your pipe. Hello, I'm Josh Baker, sales representative for McWane Ductile. On this episode of Iron Strong, we will talk about what you need to know before you let a truck go after dropping off your ductile iron pipe. Before doing anything, you need to take the proper safety precautions. Make sure to wear proper PPE. Hard hats, gloves, safety glasses are all items that will help you stay protected during the unloading process. Also, make sure you have enough room for trucks and trailers to move around, as well as room to inspect the bands or straps that secure the pipe. Before doing any unloading, you must establish your unloading area. Select a safe location away from traffic hazards. The area should be level and the ground should be free of potholes and debris. Make sure there are no overhead power lines and that there are no traffic hazards nearby. Finally, be sure to have the proper equipment on hand to handle the weight of the pipe. Verify the quantity of pipe that you have. Count the sticks of pipe while they're on the truck, making sure it's the same amount as what you show on the bill of lading. It's also important to confirm that you have the correct product. All McWane ductile pipe comes with an identification sticker applied to each stick of pipe to help you identify the pipe that you have. Typically, you can find the identification sticker near the bell of the pipe. The label will provide the following information: your pipe size, pipe class, joint type, linings, coatings, and casting date. When pipe 14 inch and larger is shipped, your load of ductile iron pipe will typically come with gauged pipe. You will want to create a separate stack for your gauged pipe, as they will be used for your field cuts. Gauged pipe will be identified with green tick marks that are painted on the bell. Be sure to confirm your gasket count. When you receive your pipe, you will also get an equal amount of gaskets for your pipe. You can identify your gaskets and confirm the quantity of gaskets by checking the bags or the crate that they've arrived in. Now, the driver may have placed the gaskets in the cab, protecting them from the elements or theft, so be sure to confirm with your driver before they leave. Each load of pipe will come with pipe lube. Pipe lube is typically stored in large bags. Now, these bags can be found in the crates with your gaskets. Here's a pro tip for you. You should always use the lube supplied with the pipe. Extra lube is available upon request, so contact your local McWane sales representative for assistance. Although it is rare, pipe can be damaged during loading and transporting. Inspect each piece delivered for visible damage. If you see visible damage to the product, photograph the damaged goods and make a detailed note of it on the proof of delivery. Check delivery documentation, your packing list, certifications, and make sure you have the correct paperwork. If you are the person designated to receive the shipment, you must thoroughly inspect it before signing the bill of lading, as it serves as proof of delivery. You must confirm the following: the shipment was intended for you, the shipment's entirety arrived, and the shipment arrived undamaged. Now, if you sign it and later find damage, you'll have difficulty proving that the damage occurred during transport. A bill of lading is not just a receipt of delivery, but a receipt that the goods have been delivered safely. Any damage claim procedure starts with the BOL. So, if you find that you are missing product or don't have the correct product, be sure to mark your BOL accordingly and have the driver sign as a witness. By following the recommended guidelines above, you can ensure that your ductile iron pipe from McWane Ductile is safely received as you intended. If you have any questions regarding this blog or anything ductile iron pipe related, please feel free to reach out to your local McWane Ductile sales representative. We also have a handy receiving ductile iron pipe checklist that you can download to help this process run smoothly. Thanks for watching, and until next time, work hard, work smart, and work safe.